Well, we have a traffic alert for you tonight. Highway 9 is back open after a portion of that road was shut down earlier today. CHP Santa Cruz saying that closure was caused by a major injury crash near Shadeland Road. We are continuing to work to learn more details about that crash, including how many people and cars were involved, as well as the extent of the injuries.